6.9 magnitude earthquake has struck in the Moluccan Sea east of Indonesia between North Sulawesi and North Maluku. The quake struck at the depth of 24 kilometres, triggering authorities to issue a tsunami warning to nearby coastal communities. No reports of casualties are reported as of now.